Welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming, where we are the voice inside your head. I'm Jonas.
And I'm TNT Dinomight. You know what day it is. It's Feud Friday.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. All right, Jonas, you're up first.
I don't like being first, dude.
Too bad. It's
I like
happening.
Sloppy sections.
Sloppy sections.
Yes, that's exactly what I'm
like. Not mad at that, Jonas. I like sloppy sections, too. You
need to buzz in first to answer. I just had a sloppy section of a vegan wrap. Shut up, wink. You didn't laugh at my joke.
Oh, you got Jonas.
A pimple?
That's a good bump.
A pimple.
Okay. A pilo erection.
I just have a bump in my pants. Is that what?
That's the medical term for goosebumps. Is pilo erection. I'll never forget that.
What is it?
Pilo erection.
Pilo erection.
Yeah. Road bump. Fair. That's a good answer.
Speed bump.
Yeah. Speed bump. Road bump.
Oh, there's the English term for it.
Number one answer, actually.
Road bump.
With 69, baby. Or are you going to take that? What are you going to do? You going to take it?
Do we know any other bumps? Going for a clean
sweep. Oh, God. We've been targeted for deletion.
Yeah.
We've been targeted.
Yep, they're going to sweep it out. So anyway, what was it new for you? How's it going?
Oh, no, Jones. I'm all right, dude. Hanging in there.
Yeah.
Life comes at you fast, but you got to handle
Goosebump,
it.
Goosebump, yeah.
Actually, I bought a Memento Mori ring.
What is that?
It is a ring that has the saying Memento Mori on it, and it reminds you that you are mortal.
Mortal.
Yeah.
Okay.
It means that even you have to die. You're nearly
there. Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I kind of want that reminder that I'm mortal.
Yeah. It kind of helps you to
ground yourself.
Ground yourself and to remember that you have a limited time. We have a right answer. And I feel like that's important.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. That you're not invincible. We were targeted for deletion.
Oh, yeah, we were targeted.
We would have never got mole.
Mole
or baby
bump. Oh, a mole.
Baby bump.
That's what I was thinking, baby bump. I would have got baby bump.
Yeah, I would not never guessed a mole, though.
A mole. All right, well, that was fun. Thanks.
Yeah.
Turned on the game, go to the first puzzle, and get completely deleted by the AI.
Yeah, exactly.
Who knew all the answers.
Yeah, that happens so often, dude. That's like when I play Madden sometimes. It's just like, this game I'm going to lose. Like, it's random fumbles, random, like, they have decided that. Yeah, it's not my time. Aw, does La La have a baby bump?
La 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 Band, that's the original right there, Jonas. The original TNT Dinomight model.
Stand by your buzzer. Seven. Here we go. 100
people. Come on, ask me a good one, Wink. Name a place where everyone has a
nightmare about being naked. What?
Easy, Jonas. Easy.
Yeah, school. Yeah.
That's the number one answer.
I don't think I've ever had a nightmare about being naked somewhere.
Yeah, well, you just gotta like think of like where it would suck to be naked.
Where would be embarrassing? Yeah.
Where would it suck to be naked at?
Oh yeah.
We'll play.
I'll say church.
Wow. You're having some sacrilegious dreams.
I don't know about church, dude. Is that what people do?
Oh, no, it's all right, man. Actually, I saw an adult film with that exact same setting.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Was it called Deep in the Heart of Stuff?
It could have been.
You're like, I don't care about the name. Oh, number two. Nice.
Yeah, there you go. Apparently, 18 other people having sacrilegious dreams.
Yeah, dude, that's what happens.
All right, I'm going to say at twerk.
Work, yeah, that was the next one I thought.
I would hate to be naked at work, dude. All your coworkers just gawking at your sausage. All
right, so those are like the main ones, okay.
Everybody just gawking at it. Gawking at your gherkin.
A place. Like, I want to say something like grandma's house or the family's house. Like, I don't know what the best way to word that would be. Family? Family's house? Family dinner? I don't know.
Family?
Yeah, just say family.
Just say family?
And I mean, that it would... Hopefully that'll trigger it. Like, maybe. I don't know anywhere where my family is. Like, grandma's.
You don't know where your family is?
Nope.
Jonaas, nope. That's so
They're
sad.
Missing, dude.
That's so sad.
I've been an orphan for two decades.
Jeez, that's so sad.
I just
want to
know where they are.
Family.
I guess I'll be okay being naked. I just want to be by them.
I'm going to just say store. This is like what's most public.
Yeah,
I agree.
I thought about the mall.
There is something. Yeah, that's a good answer. There is something about that family aspect. Supermarket.
Okay. Oh, I guess I'll say restaurant.
All right. Well, that's a good answer.
I was thinking more of like dinner, but like family dinner, but restaurant, I'm sure, is probably. There we go.
Want. Good, because I did not know how to spell it past that.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
You know, like, spelling has never been a strong suit of mine.
Oh, that's...
But I know words like autodidact and stereopsis.
But do you know how to spell them?
Hell
You're
no.
You're like, I know them, I know what they mean, but I don't know how to spell them.
Hell no.
Does that make it like a $3 word instead of a $5 word?
No, it's still a $5 word because you use it. You just don't know how to spell it.
Yeah. I got it. That makes sense.
All right. I'm going to say, where else is there, dude?
I don't know. Oh,
let's just try this. Let's just try this.
Outside, yeah. My next, the only other guess, if you miss it, it's like a bar. But like restaurant, I figured would cover bar.
Yeah, that's a good answer.
Okay.
It's up there though, baby.
All right, I guess I'll say nightclub bar. You got
anything for us? Yeah, you know, either one of those are pretty good.
The pub.
I'm not going to say pub. I'm sure that they just naked at a bar.
Yep. Yeah, just chilling, dude. Go up to the bartender. He's like, can I get a blue moon on draft? He's like, I see a moon. It's not blue, though. Oh, no, that's strike three. The
other family has a chance. It's a full one.
I see a full moon. Yeah, I have no clue what these other ones would be. Steal this round, you need to find me a missing answer. I swear to God, if it's like parents' house. You've got a
shot here. Actually.
Bus.
All that's right. Not a bad answer.
Public transport. Yeah, I guess.
I don't know if it's up bus. There, but that's not a bad answer.
No. Right. Yay, we got it. Ba-na-na,
ba-na-na. How many points did they get with the first one, though? They got all the points.
Yeah, they got like 91.
Yeah, close to 100. We've got some answers to go through. We got most of the answers, though. I feel like we did a good job there. Beach.
Oh, okay.
That's a fair answer. On stage. That's a fair answer, too.
On stage.
That's a fair answer, too. Nothing about family, Jonaas. There's no ancestral innuendo. Sorry.
right.
You don't get it today. 91 to our, 64? Nintendo 64.
Mm-hmm.
With the T shape and the thumb pad in the middle. Ready for a face-off? Thumbstick.
You get to be the Nintendo 64.
I do get to be a Nintendo 64. 64 bits of satisfaction. All right, me and Fluff Shirt. Let's go, Puffy Shirt, Pirate Pants.
Puffy Pants Pirate. Whoa,
things are getting hot in here. Oh, it's smoking. Is that a pickup line there, Chuck? Answer the
following question. He's like, I think your pants are smoking. Something that's hairy.
Nice reflexes. This is like, I don't even know what this game is anymore.
Right? It's been very weird.
I don't even know what this game is anymore.
Yeah, I would say head is probably the most accurate answer.
It's not even going to be number one answer. It'll probably be like, it's not up there. I'm serious. I knew it wasn't going to be up there. I knew it wasn't going to be up there. Can you believe that? I knew it. As I was typing it in, I was like, this isn't even going to be up there.
Yeah, but you have that rule of we can't change our answers. Chewbacca! I swear to...
freaking hell is that?
I swear to God, dude, if that very specific thing... Chewbacca! They love Star Wars in the UK, I guess.
Jonaas. Make up your mind time. Jonaas. Jonaas.
They're going to sweep us, dude. They're going to get it.
Jonaas. The other team chickened out on this one. Chewbacca.
What a Wookiee. It's up to you now. Chewbacca. Chest.
Actually, Jonaas, not that you ever need to know this, but I don't have a hairy chest. Sure thing.
I do. My family gave me bad genes.
So that's not going to be up there.
So, okay, so nothing about a body is hairy, I guess.
No, Jonaas, it's not what they're looking for. Dude.
Animals.
Yeah.
What yeah. cartoon character? Hong Kong Fooey. Ding.
I don't know who that is, Jonaas. It's before my time. I want to say...
Shirt tails.
I want to say, I'm going to say animals, dude.
Yeah, I mean, it might be specific animals.
Animal. Animal all is right. hairy.
Animal from the Muppets. Just ding!
Animal. Okay, well, you know what? Screw this freaking question. You know what? The best thing about it is that even if they get the number one answer, they're only going to get, like, 38 points.
So should I go with a specific animal?
I don't know what they want here, Jonaas.
I don't either.
I don't know what they want.
Something that's hairy. Not head, not chest, not animal.
I don't know what
just say dog, dude, because I don't have another answer.
Dogs are actually pretty freaking hairy. I've seen dogs before.
Have you seen a dog
completely
before?
Covered with hair. It's just, up? It's yeah. everywhere.
Yep.
Dog. It's on their ears. It's on their back. It's not on the puzzle,
Chewbacca's
though.
Chewbacca's up there, though, dude. Not hair, not chest, or not head, not chest. Literally, the only thing on head is hair.
Nope, but Chewbacca. Yeah. Three people said Chewy.
Chewbacca. Yeah, right, dude.
Oh, God. Flop hat. You can have it. Just take it. Monkey. Fair.
I mean... So were all the other things that we mentioned.
I was thinking gorilla when... Oh, my God. It's number one
so,
freaking
okay.
answer, dude.
So this answer, this puzzle, which this could have had 20 answers, answer. Had four.
They got 70 points for that.
Of course it had... Yeah, right. You're right. It had to be 70.
Bears. Bears are hairy. Number two. This is what they wanted. They wanted an animal.
Bigfoot.
Okay, you know what? Just freaking...
Bigfoot and Chewbacca.
Very, very close to uninstalling. I'm like, ooh, the button. I pressed it. I pressed the button. I was going to do it. Plus, you get to see the games that I played.
Oh, God, this game, dude. It does stuff.
You got to freeze frame to see what I play. But, Chewbacca.
If you comment the games that he plays in the section... You can watch him play them on Twitch. Time for the face off. Down in front.
I don't appreciate you. I own my body, and I don't appreciate you making deals with my body, John.
You can tell him that what you want him to play. I want you to and he'll listen.
Honestly, this lady on the king team, right, the best dressed on the entire team.
All right, is this one me?
She actually has like a real outfit on.
No, wait. This is
you.
This is me. Okay. Name something a man carries
in his pocket that Tarzan couldn't. You're up. I just, you know what? No, I don't.
Oh my God.
We're on hard, dude. We're on hard.
Keys.
And I feel like we've been targeted for deletion. I'm trying to keep my positivity here in line.
Here's the thing. Tarzan couldn't carry anything in his pocket. So essentially, the question is, nice job, but what does a guy carry in his pocket?
It is. It is that. The number one answer is still up there. But, you know, it's just like, something a man carries in his pocket that I'm trying to stay positive here, but I'm feeling like we may have been targeted for deletion. These questions are just all over the place. This is a great answer.
Yeah.
This is a great answer. This is a great answer.
Oh, my God, dude.
And if they play and they decide to just go off on their freaking AI tirade, Jonaas, there's nothing we can do. Let's see if your family can sweep up the rest. And they took it.
We've been targeted this game.
We got targeted, dude.
And we made them mad because they targeted us and we won a puzzle.
Did we
so
win?
Now they're mad.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Now they're mad, dude.
And then
we bus ticket. I swear to God, if that's up there.
That's not up there.
If it's up there, it's rigged.
It's not up there.
Okay.
But they always do. They always get one wrong, and then they'll boop, boop, boop.
Yep.
Here it comes, dude. Here comes the boop, boops. I'm ready.
Yep. It's boop, boops. Here gotta get the boop, boops.
Just, you know, yada, yada.
Gotta get the boop, boops. Gotta boot a boop, boops.
Even flop hat.
Pocket knife.
Jesus, flop hat.
Maybe
what
we're not. Maybe we're not targeted.
Nope.
Oh.
It's up there.
Oh, yep.
It's up there.
Because so many people carry a pocket knife anymore.
Well, three people voted for it. It was a bad answer, but...
Yep.
It'd be useful if a Tarzan could have a pocket knife, right?
Yeah, I guess. He'd cut his vines.
Phone.
I mean, that's
it. That was the answer. That was the one I was thinking of.
What do guys carry in their pocket? Wallet, keys, phone. That's the three check.
Well, Jonaas. All thanks to Chewbacca.
What a Wookiee.
Yeah, we have lost the game today.
Yep.
It's been a while.
Oh, yeah. They stabbed us in the heart, dude.
What do you mean one last look at those? Why do you got to do this to us? Why are you doing this?
Wow. We were targeted, dude.
Do we get to watch their final round? No, I don't think we even get to watch the final round.
I don't want to watch it anyways, a-holes. That is all the time that we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like and subscribe. And if you already did that, hit that notification bell. It tells you when we do stuff. For Jonaas.
TNT.
Uninstall this ish. We are out.